Good morning, guys! I'm back! We are here in Annivore's Kitchen Vlog number 24. Today, I'm making pampataba again. Gaining weight. It's a cinnamon rolls. I have two kinds of cinnamon rolls that I make today. It's one glazed cinnamon. I will put that on the top. I know I have a small one. I'm not really expert to do the cutting, but it's gonna be okay. This one is for the glazed one, you know, with the cream cheese on the top. And this one is, if you can see, I have a syrup under. It's like a glazed butter with pecan. So half of that is they have pecan and the rest is plain because kids don't like pecans. Only me, maybe my husband too. So I'll wait for 1 hour to raise this one. So I'll see you guys later. Another recipe, cinnamon rolls. Okay, bye. Okay guys, I'm back. My cinnamon roll is done, or done. Here's my glazed cream cheese cinnamon roll. It's really hot, see, look, I can touch it. And the other one is a caramel sauce. I put some of, what is that called up?
Walnuts,
and the rest is not, because kids don't like walnuts. So it's sticky man time. I know it's hot, let's try it. Let's see, we're gonna try this one. Oh, it's still hot. Ooh. Crap, I need my spatula. Oh, it's too hot eh, that's why. We need to wait a little bit, but it's okay. We wanna show it. And this one is okay. The one with the walnuts. So yummy. Here. Okay guys, we need to move this love. Now we need to move that so we can. Wait, love. I'll do it. Like that. So we have a space. Okay, here. My love here. Need to try. Come on. So yummy.
Very good.
It's not really sweet. I'm gonna try this one. The glazed one. Same thing like what I did the first time. This one, the glazed one with the nuts, walnuts.
Huh? Walnuts, huh?
My first time with the glazed caramel sauce. You're good. No, show it. Let's show it. Mm. So yummy. Mm. The dough is really soft. I like this one too, love. Both. More salt is good. Well, yeah, eat. You can get more. Mm. Look.
Not as sweet as the last night.
Mmm. Perfect. Yummy. Oh, I'm getting fat again. Okay, love. Okay, guys. See you guys. Yummy, yummy. One more bite. Big one. Mmm. Mmm. Well done.